Assalamualaikum students, how are you? Hope you will be fine. Okay, students, today I am going to do page number 47, which is about the word opposite. Now I will tell you what are opposite words. Opposite words means एक word उसका उल्टा. If I say white is a word, so black is its opposite word. उसका उल्टा क्या होगा? Black. If I say tall is a word, lamba, so its opposite word is short, chota. So now look at these pictures. As you see there is an elephant, and it's a big elephant. So what is its opposite word? There is a small mouse. So opposite word of big is small. Small. Now look at the next picture. It's the picture of fire. As you know, fire is hot, garam hoti hai. So what is the opposite word of hot? As you see, it's a ice cube, and ice cube is cold. Cold means thandi hoti hai. Aag garam hoti hai, to iska ulta kya hoga? Thandi. Thandi means cold. Ice is cold. Hot, and opposite word of hot is cold. Now the next one picture is empty. As you see, there is a boy which is holding an empty glass, means khali glass usne pakda hua hai. And look at another picture, there is a boy which is holding a full glass. So the opposite word of empty is full. Empty means khali, full means bhara hua. Now the next one picture, there is a day picture. Din ki picture hai, because there is a sun, cloud or light. And look at the next one picture, there is a darkness, there is a moon, there is a star, it means it's a night picture. So the opposite word of day is night. So I will tell you again, opposite words means words ka ulta word, means usko ulte tarike se humne likhna hai. Like big, the opposite word of big is small, the opposite word of hot is cold. The opposite word of empty is full. The opposite word of day is night. So students, you have to learn these words at home. You have to practice these words at home, and you have to learn the spellings of these words at home. Okay, thank you.